give it up to Doris. Jim, come on up.